All right, Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is live in the newsroom now with how we might be affected right here in Pittsburgh. Bob.
Yeah, some federal employees around Pittsburgh are still sorting out exactly how a government shutdown would hit them and also how it might hurt you. How bad it will be depends on how long it could last. If there's a government shutdown, Pittsburgh's federal building will stay open to the public, but you'll find only essential personnel working inside. No one's giving certain answers yet about services, if any, they'll manage to offer. Some employees will get to show up for a few hours Tuesday to manage any orderly shutdown. The U.S. Postal Service at Pittsburgh says post offices and mail delivery are self-funding and won't shut down. The FBI says all agents and support personnel in the field, including Pittsburgh, are exempt from furloughs. Pittsburgh area congressmen are telling us,
it takes two parties to negotiate, and it's very frustrating when the president is refusing to negotiate, and Harry Reid is apparently refusing to negotiate. Again, this is contrary to anything I've seen in the private sector.
We're prepared to sit down and negotiate anything the Republicans want to negotiate in the regular order of business, but not with a gun to our head.
The 9/11 Air Wing Group is deciding how many of its 500 full-time employees are essential. Activities that aren't mission critical could be shut down. Pittsburgh's federal justice won't grind to an immediate stop. Court employees have been told they have resources to keep running for 10 business days. Pennsylvania U.S. Senator Bob Casey warns a shutdown will delay pay to 31,000 military service members in our state, hurting their families, and new applications for benefits for veterans, Social Security, and disability benefits.
So they think that ideology is more important than veterans' disability checks to be there on time. They think that ideology is more important than helping a small business this week or next week.
Senator Casey's criticism there aimed at what he calls the Tea Party wing of the Republican Party. Pennsylvania Republican U.S. Senator Pat Toomey was not available to speak with us this afternoon. Live in the newsroom, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.